Yo, what's up world? This is your boy Philosco here. Right now there's a quick update video. We're also going to learn ways to use the word make in certain phrases. But before we get to it, let me tell you a little bit about where I am right now. Right now I am in Khabarovsk. As you can see, this is Khabarovsk. And beautiful Russian city, somewhere along the Far East. And I'm giving lessons here. I'm also partying here. That's what I do. I have to give lessons then party. You know, it's fun. Good job. But yeah, I just left Vladivostok. Had a lot of fun in Vladivostok. That's where most of my friends in Russia are now, in Vladivostok. And we were in a place called the Antsy Cafe. While we were in this Antsy Cafe, we tried to make a video on teaching some words, teaching some ways to use the word make in the phrase, like to make it or to make up. And we gave examples of these. So I want to make that video now. So let's get to it. Here's me and my friends in Vladivostok in the Antsy Cafe making a video just for you. Yo, what's up world? It's your boy Philosco here, and I'm still in Vladivostok, and right now I'm going to make a video from a cafe somewhere in Vladivostok, and my friends are going to help me, and today we're going to teach you ways to use the word make in phrases. So let's get to it. The first phrase we're going to learn for today is make up. And what does it mean to make up? Well, when you make up with someone, that means you make a bad relationship go good. So for example, let's say you have a girlfriend who used to be your girlfriend, but now she's not your girlfriend anymore. She's very upset with you. Well, if you want things to go better, you would have to make up with her. And once she makes up with you, she is your girlfriend again because she is no longer upset. But you can also sometimes want to make up with your friends. For example, nigga, fuck you.
Yo, come on, dude. Let's make up. I feel good about being your friend.
Oh, all right, give me a hug. And next one we're going to learn for today is to make it. And what does it mean to make it? Well, it basically means to accomplish your goal. So let's take Eminem for example. When he was younger and he wasn't famous, he wanted to be a famous rapper. Well, he has made it. He became famous because he accomplished his goal. And now, me and my friend, we will give you an example of us making it.
You will make it like Jackie Chan, you know?
Yeah, uh-huh. Oh, I love that one. I love that one.
I want to make sure I'm in the shot.
Mm-hmm.
For example, what they're doing. Oh, wish I had a girlfriend. So. And that's the end of the episode for today.
I hope you liked it.
I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learn new stuff.
Be sure to add him.
vk.com/Philosco, that's him.
Subscribe to his YouTube page
to see all his videos.
My nigga.
And there you have it. I'll be in Russia for another month and a half. Thanks to all of you for watching my videos. That's how I'm here in the first place. I'm traveling all around Russia, and this is great. So I'm out. See you soon, I hope. Later.